five anti-inflammatory crockpot recipes you should have every week if you want to lose weight quickly. Well, this is an article by Meryl Redman, where at shefinds.com. What's up, guys? This is Garrison, and today I'm going to be making a kind of commentary on a trending article I found yesterday on Google Trends. So sometimes whenever I see things trending, I need to dig out for my audience to see whether really the trending information has some loopholes or has something that goes against science. So today I've just tried to go deep into what Redman has written at shefinds.com to see what science shows. So here, before I dive into this video, into this commentary, consider subscribing or just push this little bell so as to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Let's dive into that commentary. Well, here are what I've found out when I dug deep into her article, though it was trending. And here, the opinion I'm just giving here is mine, but it is backed by science. So I have checked scientific papers about creams, especially with ingredients, whether the ingredient may help somebody just get relief in the broad berry or puffy berry. So this were cream that I had to go through and try to find, right? Otherwise, this would be not fair, no. So I don't like that. So I had to check, and when I saw what was going on, what papers show there, right, it is congruent. So I think Redman is right. So let's dive into what she recommends. So she starts just showing how inflammation is, right? She differentiates it from just weight gain, and shows how it is hard if it is not treated. So we needed to treat it, according to her, so as to see visible weight loss results that will naturally come from a better diet, which is good. And here she adds that if you've been suffering from excessive bloating, then she's just suggesting the kind of meals that you may take. Meal number one is here, is instant pot Southwest chicken soup. And she has suggest some ingredients. You may just pause the video here or go check her article. Actually, it's a good article, but it's full of she's out of business, right? She's out there for business, sorry. So she's running ads on it, so you might not be able to see what is there, but I will link to her article for you to see by yourselves. So the meal number one she suggests is instant pot Southwest chicken soup, right? And she has also outlined all the ingredients, guys. So you may go there and check, or you may pause the video here and try to see how it does. By the way, there's no video there showing how to cook this, so make sure you have these ingredients and you cook as natural as here. You need to cook it into a crock pot, so it's so simple here. So meal number two suggests is instant pot stew with beef and sweet potatoes here. So she just has explained that making a stew is one of the best ways to get into your veggies, which is correct. So she is just showing you that, well, with sweet potatoes, you can just ease your bloating, and also you may just have vegetables together with these sweet potatoes, and this will keep you full here. I like this word here, full here, even if you have not eaten, right? Even if you have not eaten, after eating, sorry, if you have not eaten, it's harder to get satisfied, right? So here we have outlines of ingredients. You may pause the video or go to read her article, it's up to you. But here is what she said. Even this picture, I drew it from her, so I'm not taking her credit. Everything is there. I'm simply commenting on this, which is important here. Number three of what she suggests is this cold fighting couscous chicken soup. I don't know whether you have tried it, guys, but look here. It has all the ingredients outlined here. Onion rings, carrots, celery, ginger, lemongrass, garlic, turmeric, chicken stock, chicken seasoning, shredded chicken, pearl, couscous, lemon, pepper, parsley, right? So, something great here that is worth commenting is this turmeric, right? Turmeric really is backed by science as the anti-inflammatory ingredient. So here I give her a check. It's really true. This is true. And I'm happy that what was trending was true information trending. Imagine if something not backed by science could be trending, this would be a real catastrophe. But now we feel that it's well comfortable to share and widespread the news about this trending info of her article. So turmeric chicken and vegetables is the number four meal she's suggesting for you to have is in your berry, right? No bloating, no puffy berry, things like that. So taking this meal number four this week, or in mixing it in your diet, right, is going to help. And look at here, it involves an array of veggies. It involves this turmeric, as we said, is anti-inflammatory. It's good and it's colorful, and whatever is colorful, something is attractive. Look at it here. It's so very, very tempting to eat, right? And here are the ingredients involved, guys. So here, you may pause the video. You may go to her blog. I will link it in the description below so as to have a choice. But for those who enjoy videos, I think I am trying to help you here. So pause the video, look at the ingredients, write them down, screenshot everything will be all right. Number five is anti-inflammatory curry rice vegetables bowl. Here you can pause the video here and see what she has commented here. Look here, you need brown rice, and brown rice is known to be, how can I put it, sometimes starch-free rice, right? You have broccoli, you have mushroom, you have green cabbage, you have vegetables broth, you have ground pepper, you have garlic powder, salt, thyme, apple cider vinegar, and curry powder. This is going to help you just have this meal here. So guys, these are the five anti-inflammatory meals recipes you need to be adjusting all the week along according to Redman. So the information is verified, it's backed by science. Apply it. The bad thing is, you guys, you out there, you something trending, you share it on Twitter, on Facebook, on all these social media network, you, instead of putting it to action, right? She's come out with something. I'm just commenting here, backing it by science, as a scientist, as someone qualified really to do these kind of reviews, commentaries, where it's now your turn to say that, oh, this is backed by science, so let me just put in practice, let me just incorporate it in my meal lineup for this week, for next week, etc., etc. So don't start, just stop going to Pinterest and the look, oh, I need this, and just practice, okay? Practice if you want change, if you want just to get rid of this stubborn kind of fat that is making you look bad, feel bad with all this mental health here. So guys, that's it. The video is to be long. I'm going to pause it. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing and get notified wherever we comment on something or we upload a new video. See you around. That was Garrison, your health informer.